G'day, I'm Clive and welcome on the Bibbulmun track, heading from the Brookton shelter to the Canning shelter. I've just made it to the Brookton highway. I just wanted to get that section knocked out so I could just relax and enjoy the rest of the walk today. It's 7.5 kilometres until the Canning shelter, and the track has started to gently go up, so it's a nice incline. And we can still hear the Brookton highway behind us, the trucks and the vehicles going up and down there, and it's still lovely out here. I've done this section so many times and loved it every single time. Today's forecast said it's going to get to about 29 degrees centigrade. It's still early in the morning, so I don't know whether to stay at the Canning and just relax there or plod on to Monadoc's shelter, which is another 16 points odd, I can't remember exactly, kilometres away from Canning. I'll make my mind up when I get there. Thank you. 6.5 kilometers from the shelter, and the incline's just finished and it's just leveling out now, and that's a nice sight when it's level, isn't it? It slowed me down a bit, I can feel it, because it was just non-stop. There's no leveling off, it was just gently going up and up and up and up. If you don't mind taking your time, there's no problem at all. It's actually quite beautiful hearing birds tweeting away. There's some of the wildflowers still out. Yeah, it's lovely. Oh, and don't worry, there's not very many warbles on the last 1.5 kilometres. I'm just seeing the first one now coming up. As long as you stay on the main track, all will be good. There's the main track, and it actually turns into just a single track. And did I just see that warble? Yep, behind the trees. There you are. There's the warble I've been waiting for. You can see a duck. I like that. Thank you. made it to Abyssinia Rock. Quite picturesque. Flies are getting super friendly. Let's get the bog net out. Oh, and I'm 2 kilometres from the shelter. The ground has levelled out. One thing I would recommend is walking poles. There's a few parts, that you've got the gravel, the honky nuts, and it's quite slippy under feet. So I've used it a couple of times just to stop myself going over on the gravel. Whether you use it for anything else, walking or not, it's probably a good idea just for the honky nuts and the gravel coming down the inclines and going up the inclines and coming down the declines. Just makes it so much easier. Hundred metres or less from the canning shelter. You can probably just see it through the bush there. The walk itself, we've had some inclines and declines. The actual declines felt worse than the inclines. I think the inclines went for a longer distance, so they're a lot less severe. But the decline after that first one, that was quite steep, a lot of pea gravel. Had steps there, fairly decent spacing apart, but yeah, it was just pea gravel and it's a bit slippy. So, your walking pole is very useful. And you should probably hear now this hill I'm walking down into the shelter. Again, pea gravel. So, just be careful. So, hope you've enjoyed the video. And if you have, and you're not already a subscriber, please go down below, click on the subscribe button, click on the notification bell next to it and select all, so you can be notified of all future upcoming videos. And click the thumbs up button, the like button. And if you are already a subscriber, again, I thank you very much.